There's so much going on every day at BCIT. With five campuses, 2,400 employees, and consistently busy schedules, we don't always get to see all the exciting and innovative things our people are working on. In this video series, we're aiming to change that, one team member at a time. Today we'll meet Kerly Acosta Hitchcock, Program Head for BCIT's Energy Management Certificate Programs. Kerly has 18 years of engineering work experience in a variety of sectors. Let's go inside. Kerly, I'm so pleased to have some time to spend with you and also to share with the community the great work you're doing. So first of all, tell me the programs you're responsible for and how you came to BCIT.
I started in energy, an alternative energy, and then I went into environmental consulting, and I finally came to BCIT and with the green roof research, which was related to vegetation, but also energy conservation.
That's amazing, and we're so fortunate to have you here. What do you see as being a solution in programming for students who have to be in and out of the workforce, and how can your program help that?
Well, all our programs are online, and I think that's a way for reaching folks that have busy schedule, that live close to BCIT, but also folks that aren't close to the Lower Mainland. So we do have our students involved in the campus projects like Factor 4, where we're aiming for a 75% reduction in energy in our campus and our energy management system that we actually use on campus. So our energy management team give us information and allow the students to use some of the real-time data that is used on campus for its function and maintenance. Yeah.
Well, thank you so much for spending some time with me today. And to our community, I encourage you to reach out and come and see this A Fresh building if you haven't had the opportunity. Also to meet Kerly and move forward in terms of your learning as well, because we're all committed to sustainability at BCIT and we've got a huge learning curve to do. So you're an expert, we'll be calling on you lots more. Thanks so much. BCIT's energy management programs were developed in response to industry demand for graduates skilled in the technical and business aspects of energy management. These programs fill a real need. The Building Controls and Energy Management program is the only one of its kind in Canada, and demand for its graduates outstrips supply. BCIT's energy management programs are offered part-time and online. Graduates are equipped with the skills to respond to climate change by working within communities to co-create resiliency. The program helps to reduce BCIT's carbon footprint while BCIT provides the tools to do so.